This is all a shock to me because that first week she was telling me how much she loves her boyfriend, how she thinks they're going to get married.
Married? Yeah.
And then I was telling her about me and my ex-missus and that. I don't know.
Do you like her?
No, I don't know if I like her. I don't think I do like her like that. I was coming here to have some fun. I didn't come here to like...
Has she told you that she wants you to meet her parents yet?
And she goes, she says, oh, my mum and dad, they're so laid back, you'll know when you meet them. I'm like, oh. Strange.
You need to tell her though. She's asked you quite bluntly to your face, and you've not lied, but you've had to sugarcoat it. Like, have you ever said to her, I actually don't want you in that way?
No.
Do you know what I mean?
Mm.
Have you?
No. No, I haven't.
I'm turning into like packing it, because she's asking me the same questions. Oh,
this is mad though, because I don't. Oh my god.
12:21 a.m. Anthony, John and Latoya are in the garden.
Yeah. Woo! Yo, what you got?
Okay, can't John, give me a beat,
Victor, Amelia, Amy and Jeremy are in the bedroom talking about fancying people.
If you really want someone, do you know what I mean? Because if you know someone for a while and you spend a lot of time, what you're like friends, deep down you know if you're friends with someone that you actually do like them really.
Really?
And as soon as it actually happens. No, it's with some girls it's like that. And then when you finally get together, fair enough, you can be like, I've liked you for ages.
I can now reveal the winner of Dance Off Celebrity Hijack goes to beautiful brown baby herself, it's Latoya!
Oh, put it in there! What are you saying, Johnny? What are you saying?
It's like Sonic when you kind of get up the hill.
Calista is in the diary room.
My emotions are just like all over the place. I'm really happy 1 minute and then just feel like shit the next. I think the problem is everyone in here, the relationships you build with anyone, you can misread things so much because you don't know those people. You've only known them for 2 weeks. So certain situations will be completely misunderstood from different points of view. With Anthony, sometimes I don't know. Sometimes I just... Oh, I don't know. This place is weird. I guess I just don't know what he's thinking. And I feel just like 12 years old again. I just got this feeling. There's a feeling in my tummy.
You say you've got really close to Anthony. Can you describe this relationship to Big Brother?
I don't know what it is. I don't think we're just friends, but I don't know.
Well, I never ever tell a girl that I'm a racing driver. Do you know what I mean? I just talk to them like I'm a normal person. But when you...
I just talk to them like I'm a normal person. Jeremy, you are a normal person.
Superhero, you are.
What are you, a superhero?
Ah, racing driver. No, I'm just joking. No. That's sad. You're not a dinner.
Victor, is there more room for me to just sit on the edge of that bed? Because there's really not that much room here, what with Jeremy, his head and his ego all in one small...
Come on! I didn't mean it like that.
What not? What? Hey, what's up? Mm-hmm. You're fine?
Hmm?
You're fine?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to bed now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, pretty, what's up?
I want to go to bed, you know.
Go to bed. I'll talk to you in a minute. Huh? I can talk to you. Yeah? Oh, maybe I can't come here in a minute. You alright? Mm-hmm. Sure. Yes.
I'm fine. What's up?
A.M. All of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Callista was absolutely gutted when Denise left. Well, that is you up to date. Amelia, Jeremy, Victor and Liam better get the hats and coats at the ready, as two of them are going to be facing the chill of the winter wind and the warmth of our loving crowd after the break. Welcome back to Big Brother Celebrity Hijack, the night where you, not content with just one evicted housemate, are greedily booting out two. So when you decide to keep it in the family and get rid of siblings Victor and Amelia, or have Liam and Jeremy done enough damage to cause them to be flung out on the ex-housemate heap? Who knows? Well, in fact, I do, as I have this card and the voting lines have closed. It's time to find out who you have chosen as the second and third people to be evicted, as I am now going to speak to the house. Yikes!
Naper.
Big Brother House, this is Dermot. You are live on E4. Yes. And there are kids watching you who admire and look up to you. So please don't sway.
Yeah.
Amelia, yeah. Jeremy, Liam, and Victor. The votes have been counted and verified, and I can now reveal that the second housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother Celebrity Hijack house is... Liam!
How's that? All right.
And... the third housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother Celebrity Hijack house is...
Clock eyes.
Victor!
Good run, bro.
Good run, brilliant.
That's my from there, man.
Thank you.
Sorry, man. See you later.
Lee.
What are you unstopping
over
there?
Hello.
Cheers, man.
What about? I'm Zeke.
Cool. Yeah, well.
Have a great night.